Awesome. V35267. Mark Labraggi, what are we seeing here?
You're seeing the solution to that problem that we always have. Those tiny screws that you come across in your electronics, in your hobby, in your watch, in your glasses, whatever it is, you're going to be able to do it now because this is a complete set of six of the smallest screwdriver heads that you can find. It's two Phillips, two slotted, two Torx that you don't typically get in your normal screwdriver set that you probably have in your under your kitchen sink or in your kitchen drawer. And they're small.
And ironically, that's the one you're always searching for.
It's the one you're always searching for, but they're not only small, but they're also mighty, so you can use them around the house to hang the pictures, use them to tighten the knobs and tighten the doorknobs.
Hey, the last month, if you will, at the featured price, and these are the final quantities for the year. So this is a gift idea, and it's QVC. So we put these kind of gift ideas together for you. You're getting a set of two of them, and they're both individually boxed. That's a nifty little box you got there, man.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Great idea. And here it is with all bits, everything included. Here are the bits up front. Tell me about these bits. Like, what sizes are we talking here? What styles are we talking?
So you have two Phillips. They're really small, zero size zero and size one. Not what you typically get.
Right? Sunglasses and eyeglasses written all over
Super
it, right?
Super tiny, right. Two slotted. Sizes 1/8 and 1/16, and then you have two Torx, which are specialty, which you find a lot of times in like automotive or in some of the foreign items coming over, and they're really expensive when you try to buy them separately. They're just considered a specialty screwdriver because they don't come in a typical screwdriver kit. But now you don't have to worry about that because you have all six. All stored, all ready to go.
And sold separately, $40. We got a better price than this hot pick. Put it to work, Marcus.
Yeah, so let me show you. Look, this is the kit right here. This is the whole thing. This is a magnetic catch. It's a chuck that quick change pops in. It's never going to fall out. It's never going to get lost. You can store them all in here. It's real easy to keep them there, and it's powerful. And it's got a light on it. I don't think we talked about the light yet. Look at this. So it's complete precision. There's no turning.
Yeah, man.
There's no worrying about getting it on there, taking it off. All you need to do.
It seems like obvious, but man, that for years and years and years that didn't exist.
Oh, it's so true.
It's such a great idea for all of us not getting any younger. Eyes aren't getting any better, right?
Yeah, or you're working in a low light. It's just a toggle. You push it forward to go forward. You pull it back to bring it back. If you want to change out the bits, you just pull it out. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah. I don't even have my glasses on. But you know what the thing is? Having that light changes it, right?
It really does. It puts the light exactly. I mean, even your professional grade power drivers are coming with light nowadays because there's so much value in having it, whether you're in low light or you're like me, you just need some additional light to shine on the screw, especially like here where the screw is the same color as the item you're screwing it into, or the back of the battery holder in your toys and your electronics. It's just harder and harder to see.
How about that, Mom?
Right?
And the light automatically comes on.
It automatically goes on when you push it or pull it, and automatically goes off when you don't, so it saves the battery.
All right, we got a lot more to go.
Yeah.
Now, this is probably the largest one, huh?
That's the largest bit. Right, that's the largest bit.
Oh,
right?
This is a really great idea.
It's super tiny.
So this is not going to replace your other tool, your Craftsman tool set, but a lot of these other screwdrivers out there don't have bits this tiny.
Exactly. Look, let me show you
this. And some assembly required, that's what's needed.
That's unfortunately, right? Some assembly required is always a headache, but now it's not. So this is the larger, believe it or not, of the slotted, right? You can buy them individually. You can buy this by itself. It's considered a specialty screwdriver. They're very expensive, right? But you're just getting the one. If you do buy a kit, you typically wind up with things like this, finger screwdrivers that are really difficult to maneuver.
Right.
And when you're dealing with tiny screws, typically the screws fall out.
Can't see it.
Right.
You lose them individually. Have to buy them individually.
Exactly.
Okay.
Now you have essentially the entire kit of all the slotted, all the Phillips, all the Torx, everything that you need is all here, and it's a magnetic. It's a magnetic chuck, again, so it's not going to fall out. You're never going to lose these. These are really easy to lose. They're simple.
How do I recharge this thing, Mark?
Well, you don't. It's batteries. It comes with batteries.
Comes
two AAA
batteries.
Two AAA batteries. You just take this back off the back.
Those come with it?
Yeah, they come with it.
What the heck? That's awesome.
So you're getting two of these. You're getting 12 bits, ultimately, two sets of six.
Okay.
And you're getting four batteries, two for each side.
By the way, 500 people are already shopping. It's a hot pick, one of the stars of our day. Let's put it to work on this thing.
Yeah, so here's an example. Look, this is a great example because the screw is black and the number three, the house number is black. It's really hard to be able to see that. And it's really hard to be that delicate with it. I don't have to turn this and have it strip. You know, we've all been that. It slides off the head, it scrapes what you're trying to put on. All you have to do is sit it on there one time and it's on. That's it. I can go forward, I can go reverse, I can take things apart, I can take off the back of the battery pack for my kids' toys or for the electronics. I can assemble, I can disassemble, and I don't have to do anything except push it forward and pull it back. And it's a really good quality. By the way, General Tools, you may not be familiar with General Tools. They're almost 100 years old. They've been around a very long time. I don't know if you recall, but I was in the hardware business for two decades. I used to have hardware stores, and honestly,
that
not
was your
a day.
World.
That was.
You've had like
world.
Five lives
for a long, long time.
And that's cool. I love it.
And not a day went by that I did not have General Tools hanging on the wall.
So you're giving an iconic brand, an iconic name.
Yeah.
And here's what you're giving or getting: one for you, one for them. The guy on your list, the person on your list. What, maybe you're drawing names. What can you get for under $20 now? Literally, a little over $15 a piece. Comes boxed. Comes with everything, comes with all the bits, so you're doubling those bits, and little things where there's really gonna come in handy. I want you to, can you show the eyeglasses?
Sure.
Because the eyeglasses are one. Sunglasses, eyeglasses that come a little bit loose, and you're like, you know what? Honey, do you have the little, I wanna tighten those up, or you wind up getting a new pair. Readers, right?
Yeah.
Things like that.
I'm getting them now. Yeah. I don't know about you, but yes. And of course, they're not, I don't buy the really high quality ones, I buy the 15, 16 for a dollar ones, and sure enough, the screws are always falling off. But there's a great example. I'm gonna try to hold it so the camera can see it. But there's the perfect size for that, for these glasses. And it's really hard to manage that, right? If you're trying to turn it and whatnot, you don't have that dexterity to do it. So now you just pop it on, same size as what I just had in my hand, and I could just push the light on, push it down, and the light's gonna go on, it's gonna turn it. This is already tight. I should probably try to unscrew it.
Yeah.
It's gonna go on, it's gonna unscrew. It's going to take it right out, and you're going to be done. You know, the nice part is, look, here's an example. This is a toy that my son got for Christmas.
Sure.
I didn't know what it was. I'm the dad that always brought screwdrivers and batteries every Christmas morning. Well, he got this one. I didn't have a screwdriver for it. I had the battery. I didn't have the screwdriver. So guess what he didn't get to play with? Like, that was really,
right.
That really changed my mind on what I needed
is.
To
is
have,
some
right?
Sort of Power Rangers thing?
It's, like, yeah, it is.
You can
it
beam
is.
Somebody up.
I do know,
like,
now it is a Power Rangers bleep. Thing.
It is a Power
You put
Rangers.
Keys in it and all sorts. But every toy is getting smaller, right? Everything is getting smaller, so the screws are getting smaller and lighter and whatnot. So managing those screws, the battery compartments, this is for a toy drone. Even if it's not just a battery compartment, here's for the hobbyist. You either need to glue it, or you need to tighten it. Like I always said, if you have boys, that's what you need to do. You're gonna have to glue something, you're gonna have to tighten it.
For two easy payments of $15, we've got it for you. General Tools is the brand. A set of two is what you're getting. Two boxes, two gifts. I know it's October, but you know what people do on QVC is they see these things and they do it starting in July. We put the tree up in July. They say, you know what I'm gonna do? It's not urgent yet, but I see it, I like it, I'll put it away. Come Christmas, I may not even know who I'm giving it to, but I know somebody's gonna want that. Somebody on my list could be the last, oh, now I know who's gonna want that. Yeah, could be my brother-in-law, could be my sister, somebody just moving into an apartment right now, and they don't want a whole tool set. This is not for the person who's building a deck. This is that tool that's always there when you need it. It's there in that favorite drawer. It's some assembly required. It's that small little itty-bitty screw.
Yeah.
The computer, the watch, the drawer. Larger Phillips so that it'll do the traditional things like a light fixture.
Sure.
Right?
It'll do a lot of the traditional
things. Or the cover of a light switch. So you can do like a lot of things that are around the house, and then those things that are too small for most tools.
That are super tiny. Yeah. I mean, you're going to get down to the tiniest of the Phillips, the tiniest of slotted, and the tiniest of Torx. I will tell you, the Torx, I had to buy one of these sizes in its own, a full-blown screwdriver in the size of that Torx. It was very expensive, but I had to change my wife's headlight. It was just a standard routine thing I wanted to do, and I had to spend a lot of money for it. Now, I've used it a lot because they become more and more prevalent. It's included in the set, as well as the smaller ones included in the set.
What's that so called? What are they called? I know Phillips is
Phillips slotted in Torx, T-O-R-X. And they're specialty.
Torx.
Yeah, they're specialty. They're used in automotive. They're used a lot overseas. And more often, they're showing up in the everyday things that we need to assemble and disassemble, take apart to put batteries in.
Great. So you've done glasses. You did a little toy. There you got a watch. There you got a gaming system.
Yeah.
And here, let's come back to some things around the house.
So,
with the largest Phillips, because that's going to be the one that you might go to a lot, like this guy right here.
I mean, yeah, you're looking at pulls and hinges, and whether it's a cabinet knob or a regular good old-fashioned door hinge. Here's a door hinge right here. It'll work fine because it has the power, and you can see the light. The moment I push it, the light goes on. It bathes the area in light. If I need to back it back out, all I do is pull back. It backs it right out. You're still bathing the area in light, so it doesn't matter if you can't see it. You'll be able to see it shortly when the light kicks on. And it's that easy. I don't need to have dexterity. I don't need to try to spin it and keep it on there, slips off and scratches my new brass hardware.
Right.
I don't have to worry about that. I just put it on and push the switch, and that's it. Completely bathes the area in light, and when it's done, it's in. That is torqued all the way in.
$15.56. Holiday return policy, by the way. Any gift can be returned by the end of January 2019. So nothing to lose. In the last 30 seconds, what'd you bring us, Mark?
Well, you know what? Super Sol, super small, super mighty. It gives you all those sizes that you need when you come across those tiny little screws, and it's becoming more and more prevalent. We all see them. And it gives you lighted power, gives you automatic power, and it gives you problem solver beyond the screws, the little screws. You can solve it all around the house. One for the car, one for the house, one for you, one for somebody else.
Do you like chicken?
I love chicken.
Do you like stromboli?
Oh,
have you ever had a bacon-wrapped tater tot?
I have not.
Well, you can have that and so much more with something called Today's Special Value, which is coming up in our countdown to Christmas as we show you things like this, like our Today's Special Value, the last look at it. How many people